crap, I've done that again. Hey YouTube, how y'all doing? Well, today we are doing a tutorial slash build. I have a big head. Anyways, so I'm joined today by Fabic Comic and
Comic.
Hey, I actually got it right that time. Oh no, I didn't. It's Phobic. Crap. Okay, and Dark Arrow. And guys,
yes. No, you said Phobic. Phobic's right.
Yeah. And guys, this is a couple minutes after we built this, so this is just a random video. So guys, this is sort of like a tutorial too, and it's also one of our builds. Today we are building an arcade. And in the tutorial, or in the video, we are also going to build a arcade games, and it's like sort of decorative. And we're going to show y'all how to. I'm going to show y'all how to build one. It's pretty fun. So, I'm going to get on with the tutorial part real quick. So yeah, we've already built the inside and outside and everything. So all right, let's go. So what you guys need is this white wool, weighted pressure plate, gold, leather painting, and white carpet. And yeah, that's it. So what you gotta do, it's pretty simple. Do this, place one block, put either a weighted pressure plate, it's your choice. Weighted pressure plate or a lever beside it like that. And when you do that, I'm going to put the pressure plate. When you do that, you just, oh, this is the city texture pack too, so it's really cool. You just put this on the wall like that, and yeah. You put this on the wall like that, and then you click on the pressure plate and press your carpet. So yeah, you got a game thing right here.
What is that?
It's an arcade game.
No, I mean, like, what is that right there, that TV thing?
It's a painting.
Oh.
I'm not going to put another one right there. Don't put one right beside it. Make it different colors, too. Like, I just did that. Purple and yellow, I guess.
Can I place the wrong thing? Oh, I think this is a good one.
Make it like a different one now. Like. Not that. Alright, there we go. That looks like Frogger.
So. Oh, yeah, this is a really good arcade game.
Eh, no. There we go. So guys, today we're just building random arcade games to see what we can do. Are you building a crane machine?
There you go.
Yes.
I like that. It's cool. And then you can like put it right here or something. There you go. You want to build another one? Like, build it, like, right here?
I'm gonna, actually, it's not finished yet, I don't think. You need to put something in there. Let's put, like, blue wool in there,
All right, guys, so pretty much that's all we're really gonna do. And it's pretty much just decoration, just a little thing.
No, wait, you forgot something.
Yeah.
You forgot the ticket counter.
Oh, the ticket counter, yeah. Alright, how are we going to do that?
Oh, no, there's like, you know that machine where you get tokens from? What's the token machine?
I got an idea how we can do it. So can
like, you just, like, click this around here and then, like, and then put, like, a dropper here and put, like, some gold nuggets in it.
I was thinking like something like this. It would kind of look like a coffee maker, sort of. What about that? Does that look good? Hello? Okay, guys, I don't know what happened just then. Technical difficulties. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, y'all weren't talking, so I got confused. I wouldn't put anything in there, though, because if you put gold nuggets, you're pretty much giving them money, and they can steal all the money.
Okay, then what do you want to put in there for, like, tokens?
Let's just put, like, say, tickets. Like, where's paper? Paper.
Yeah, but what do you have? No, like, you should have to pay, like, a gold nugget for, like, 50 tickets or, like, 10 tickets.
And then you can use tickets for, like, some stores let you use a ticket to do, yeah.
There we go.
Alright. Okay, guys, well, I'll see y'all later. SwagMonkey62, comment, subscribe, and everything. SwagMonkey62, who is out of the house. Woo! I got a big head. See you later, guys.